First shots with the M&P Pro 9mm Core. Obviously, I haven't had a striker fired gun in a while, and I need to get used to it. So, thanks for watching.